Hello and welcome to Broad Yule. Today we've got a mod called Tailoring for you. Tailoring is a mod that adds a few things to the game, but the main outcome of the mod is the addition of the ability to create your very own clothes and mage robes. First, let's take a look at the new perks that the mod has added. There are three in total: Novice Tailoring, Advanced Tailoring and Master Tailoring. Each one allows you to create a different set of clothing. Novice lets you create common clothes, Advanced allows fine clothing to be made, and with the Master Tailoring perk unlocked you can create unique clothing. They all also give you a boost when enchanting. To create the new clothes, you'll need to head to a tailoring workshop. Two of them have been added, one in Arcadia's Cauldron in Whiterun, and the other is in Radiant Raiment in Solitude. Inside you'll find two new items, a tailoring loom and a dye lab. The tailoring loom is where you'll actually craft the new items, it's the equivalent of a forge. To make the new items, you'll need some cloth and a dye that varies depending on what you're crafting. Both of those items are new to the game. Dyes can be made in the dye lab using different common items that you'll find around Skyrim, and you have a few ways to get cloth. You can either buy it from a general merchant or merchant that sells clothing, you can make it using linen wraps that you can find in Draugr tombs, or you can collect cotton and craft it from that. Once you've got the cotton and dye, it's as simple as making anything else in game. If you're ever confused as to what you need to do, you'll also be able to find a beginner's guide to tailoring on the table in the tailoring workshop. The way this mod has been integrated into the game really impressed us. It doesn't feel rushed and it really feels like it could have been in the vanilla game. It's a great thing for mages and we couldn't find any faults with this mod. It's definitely a must have for us. And that's the end of this spotlight. Remember to endorse any mod you enjoy using, and thanks for watching.